Today, guys, I have this little kitten and also my 2 billion watts round system speakers, and let's see how good they are. You probably won't be able to hear how good they are because they're little. So I just need to find music, and my cat already knows what I'm about to do. So I'll let her out of here. There she can escape if she is literally scared. And I'm going to be using this music right here to test out the quality of this speaker. So here we have the $5 second hand store crap speaker. Let's try it right there. Wait, what? I think I accidentally ripped it apart when I actually took off the dust cap. Well, that is really quite boring. So what I'm going to do is blow up this one, which is an identical speaker. You just need to get the cover off so we can see it. There we go. So here we have it. Fake. And this little tiny flipping woofer here. Let's plug this one in and let's see. So now this one is all hooked up. And for some reason it doesn't work. Maybe is there a stupid little protection crap in here or something? No, actually there might be. So I'm just going to... Oh. Yeah, this is real crap. We might have to hook them up in different ways. Actually, I don't know if these things even work because I got them for such cheap from some second-hand store. It was $5 for 3 of these and 1 very crappy little subwoofer right here. There's like, there's no name here. Like, I think this might be white band scam crap or something. But I'm just going to hook this thing up. Okay, so I got this thing hooked up like this right here. And okay, it is hooked up. I don't know if it even works. So let's see. Can't hear anything. What the hell is this crap? Oh, is it even hooked up to my amplifier? I have to see. This might actually be a different wire. Oh, yeah, it's a different wire. And now my little blue square, I need to hook this up. I was not using the correct wire, so let's hook up that one. Okay, there we go. It should work now. It does. Beautiful sounds. Let's actually put that back to the beginning and turn it up.
Stay in mind.
It's surviving it. I think it's stinking. Oh yeah. I think it's beginning to stink. That's at least what my nose is. For some reason this thing is holding up. It should have already blown by now. I'm just gonna hold it down. Oh yeah, that really fucking stinks. What the hell is this crap? It isn't blowing for some reason. It stinks like popcorn or something. It's still alive, somehow. I don't know why that is. I think I have the boss cranked up. Okay, I think it might be blowing here. It sounds like a fart. Oh yeah, this smells really fucking good in here. Oh! There we go! There was a little bit of a little spark and some smoke here. But now this thing is dead. My amp isn't even in protect. Which is really fucking nice. Let's smash this crap apart. There we go. Yes. My cat is very scared. She probably needs to leave, or else something bad might happen here. So it took a little bit more time than I thought to blow this. I still could blow this one up, but let's not do that. And I think I'm going to end the video here.